They can expect to see a big, bright, open, airy building. And it's, they built more than a hockey rink here. They built a happening here in Henderson on Water Street. Okay, so we've got 120,000 square feet for the building. Very similar footprint to City National Arena. It's actually bigger because it has the corporate offices, 144,000 square feet there. You have the 10 public locker rooms, if you will, five on each side for each rink. They'll seat 350, just like at City National Arena, but we have big standing room too. So you could probably get 500, 600 people in here quite comfortably, pre-COVID, obviously. No, mostly it's the details. One person sees one thing and, you know, somebody that actually works here goes, you know what, it would be better if this was wider. It would be better if we had a loading dock. It would be better if we had a service elevator. Those kinds of details. And then from a fan and a player experience, you know, you want the amenities to be better, just a little bit better, because they're so good at City National Arena. Not much to improve upon, but we did our best. From an AHL training perspective, to me, because it's their own, right? It's not like the Ontario Reign have a great setup with the Los Angeles Kings, but it's the Kings facility. This is the Henderson Silver Knights facility. To me, that's unparalleled. What I've learned about the city of Henderson and the people of Henderson, I'm not from here, I moved here from Detroit, love the area, Vegas in general, but Henderson specifically, man, they are a proud bunch. They are proud of their city. And they're really, really excited about this project and all the stuff going on Water Street. They have something to be proud of. I think it's going to be a hit.